Curry gets inside, left-handed, flips it up and in, and the foul. Steph Curry knocked to the court, and a chance for a three-point play.
I mean, this is just great offense by Steph Curry. Turns the corner, attacks Kevin Love, the ability to get the contact and finish with the opposite hand. They're most successful defending the pick and roll when they trap Steph Curry. If you allow Kevin Love or any big to switch on him, he's having his way.
Love picks up.